It is sweet when a father and daughter can work on a project together, but a Lancaster County family says what the pair is making is what's really sweet.
And it's all to help the homeless. News 8's Lancaster County reporter Meredith Jorgensen has this story.
Scott Johnson has been making chocolate for more than 12 years, but now his 10-year-old daughter, Sarah, is trying her hand at it.
Making chocolate is actually pretty difficult.
But for Sarah, learning this trade is all for a good cause.
Well, I saw a lot of homeless people, and I didn't want it to keep happening.
So she thought making specialty chocolate could help raise money for the homeless.
I just knew that we were very fortunate to have a home and that I wish they could have one too.
Sarah thinks this sweet treat might be the motivation people need to donate money.
We thought that would capture the interest of a lot of people.
These are specialty chocolates from very, very rare cocoa beans around the world.
Scott has walked his daughter through the process.
Well, first you have to get the cocoa beans and roast them in the oven.
And they built this machine to help them grind the beans.
It's starting to turn into a liquid now.
This specially made machine looks interesting, and the chocolate inside, it smells delicious.
Sarah says it tastes delicious too.
It tastes probably a lot different than just a Hershey bar, but in a good way.
The Johnsons will accept donations online until December 6th. And while Scott and Sarah hope their recipe helps the homeless, they say it's been great for them, too.
It's really fun, and I'm glad I get to do it with him because we can have father-daughter time.
In Lancaster County, Meredith Jorgensen, News 8.
Chocolate. Three boxes of Sarah's specialty chocolate will be raffled off on December the 6th. The highest donations, of course, win. You can donate by going to our website, where we have set up a link to Sarah's website. All the money raised will go to the Water Street Rescue Mission.